Thank you. warriors, battle awaits us! Shall be engraved upon your soul. Divine Assault, Nibelung Valesti. Such is your fate.
And take this.
My soul burns. My power has awakened. Finishing strike. Dreaded dragon. Now you have felt my strength.
Grant me power! Finishing strike! Round rip saber! A single blow from me is death. I don't want to cause any more painful memories.
dust. Their souls have been released. We have no reason to remain here.
Lucien, what is it that has taken root so deeply in your soul that it troubles you still? If you do not wish to answer, I will leave you be. However, I must remind you that you cannot accept your death until you have left your worldly troubles behind. What is it, Lucien? Have you decided to speak?
Would you go with me to that village?
I have no objection.
I was born in this village. We always used to play here, the two of us.
And this house?
My best friend. This was her house. I hated her parents. They were always so cruel to her. But Platina got upset when I spoke ill of them, so I tried to keep my mouth shut.
Her name was Platina?
Yeah. We were so close, but...
But?
One day I found out that her parents were going to sell her. We escaped together. I was just a dumb kid back then. I couldn't think of any other way. I wouldn't let anything happen to her, no matter what. In the dark of night, we ran until our lungs were about to burst. Just like this. And then, we stumbled onto this place.
Doesn't change the fact that I love her.
See a semblance of your first love when you look at me. But there's a chasm between men and gods that cannot be traversed. Thus, love between the two is not possible. However, Lucien, I hope you live so we can meet again.
Thank you. It has been a long time, Lenith. Our current situation is as follows. Our forces are routing the enemy. If things continue as they are, all is well. Do you wish to know the status of our Unharriar? You wish to know his status? Flying troops are gathering near the Junide Sea. I'm certain they're planning to make a sneak attack on Valhalla when they see a chance. Hurry and take a ship to the Junide Sea. We must attack them first and wipe out their forces. Do you wish to know the status of our Unharriar? Lenith, about your performance. It is magnificent! These are all the materialized points I can grant you at this time. The Lord Odin is pleased with you. He bids me give you these artifacts. Lenith, I have a request to make of you. We must form a platoon that can battle the dragons. We need someone who fears not death, one who will fight to the last. We must perform a ceremony. We need a sorcerer, wise in the lore of magic. We need an Einherjar, wise in the lore of monsters. We need swordsmen. Send us a warrior who knows how to wield a blade. Very well. Good fortune. I expect mighty deeds.